I watched a video in which you punched me on the right side of my ribcage, and I felt like my lungs were on the brink of collapsing. Yet half my ribs almost cracked, and for the rest of the day I was audibly wheezing. And I never felt so complete in my whole life. I never felt so complete in my whole life. I was processing the moment I felt a tug on my shirt sleeve, and in 2 minutes I was in the school infirmary. Two kids I'd never met before that looked half beat up, so I tied my shoes and passed out on the bench with a stab wound in a part of my body I couldn't quite figure out. I recognized your fingerprints on the blade. I recalled them by heart from an attempt to try to replace mine with yours. I carved off the concourse and it hurts, but that's okay. Then you caught me sneaking in your room the 7th time this month. But judging by your facial expression, you probably thought it was the first. You hit me over the head with a baseball bat you keep in case something like this happens. In case something like this happens, all I wanted was to smell your shirt and read your personal diaries and taste the locks of your hair and step on your fingernail clippings. Why don't you let me love you? 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 When you shook me awake at 4 o'clock in the morning, and my blanket was gone and it was cold, and I was lonely, and the window was closed so you could hear the crack the wind was making, and I shivered and I shivered and I felt lost in such a small room. I almost fell off the edge of my bed trying to swim out of my crisp sweat. No, I don't like you, I just think your imperfections can make up for all my insecurities. Hey baby, maybe it's my birthday, come over at 6. I know that it's a school slash work day. That's something I can fix. Ever since my date of birth, I've dreamed of being the axis of Earth, but it seems like too much work. So if you happen to catch my half-dead body under the bridge I know you love, and you happen to be hungry from a lack of proper lunch, please treat yourself, please treat yourself, please treat yourself, please treat yourself.